Let's learn how to make oat latte today. First, make sure that you choose the barista edition oat milk. Pour the milk into this line, as you can see. Always make sure that the espresso is ready before you froth the milk. When we're starting to froth our milk, nothing should be changed like you froth up cooker milk. One tip is try to heat it up slightly less hot than cooker milk, because oat milk rises up a lot quicker. After heating up your milk should look like this, a very shiny texture. Then it's time to pour, build up your beverage. When it's reaching 3/4 full, we're starting to do our latte up. And you can enjoy your oat latte. Thank you very much.